Hey guys, what's going on? Welcome back to another video. My name is Lex Holiday. Actually, welcome to my video. First video on my channel. This is probably not going to be an amazing video, but I'm going to work on it, so yeah. Let's get straight into it. You cannot tell by the scene already. We're ice fishing. What the hell is that on my hand? Distractions. Anyways, we're ice fishing. Got the sleigh here. Way over there is where we got dropped off, where I got dropped off. I just got one set line out right now. I can have another one, but I don't feel like it. I'm just currently got a chub on right now, medium-sized chub, on a Berkeley, just cheap Berkeley reel with a expensive-ass fly rod, and I just threw this cheap Berkeley reel on. This is a medium heavy action rod, so it's pretty good for big pike. This place around here, it's got a lot of big pike in it. We're currently in a bay from a lake that opens up way over there. But yeah. I'm supposedly gonna have friends coming over soon, but I doubt it. Yeah, so I got my suited up with my snow pants. That's really it. I got to bring my phone today, so it's kinda nice because I could vlog and stuff. I got three extra rods in the back here just for my friends are coming, but yeah. I'm gonna catch up with you guys when we catch a big pike. Yeah, we're keeping, if it's a decent size, we're gonna keep the pike today. I know I'm gonna have some people commenting right now, but yes, I keep my pike that I catch. Not all of them, but I keep most of them. But yeah, I don't keep, I'm usually just a normal, I only fish for. I usually just fish for the fun of it, not keeping fish, but today, it's pike, I'm kind of hungry, so, yeah, woohoo. I think I'm going to end it here, in part two, we'll get some pike. So yeah, thanks guys for watching today's video, hope you guys enjoyed, that was the summary, so yeah, let's go, bye.